most of the time, between the time God give us the promise and the manifestation, because we try to fulfill it in the flesh, we get weary, we get weighted down, we get burnt out, and we quit before we see the manifestation. Because we don't understand that there's time and space between the time you give it to us and the time of manifestation. So, and we don't understand that it is impossible for us to fulfill it in our flesh. Glory to God. Always has a season in which man tries to bring to pass what God has promised. The number 13 also has a season in which God brings to pass his promise, regardless of what man has tried to produce on his own.
Disastrous,
and it can